welcome back to Homesteading a Dime at a Time. We're going to just try to do as much drywalling as we can today. Don't mind me, I'm dirty today, but I'm in the middle of a 3-day croissant bake. Today being day 3. So rolling and flour everywhere.
They're good.
And they are good. So reality says I'm not going to change to film and to do construction and then go in there. Well, actually the croissants are finished. They're just in the oven rising. But I still may need flour, so I'm not changing. Anyway, we're just going to get on with the bake because this is reality on a homestead. Nobody sees you. You can wear what you want.
That's the truth.
That's the truth. Oh, yeah, right. It's going to be a little crazy because we're filming into the windows. Sorry about that. We just have to make the best of it.
Drywall or sheetrock, I call it drywall. You never want to put a seam like here. My seam is here, but it's not over the thing. Same with a door. You never want a seam in the middle, because especially a door, because every time you slam the door, that's the first place it'll crack. if it's on, if your sheet goes beyond the either side of the door, at least a foot, it won't snap. It won't snap. It won't crack.
Cut it wrong. Oh, so that's just... yeah. Okay, got ya.
See, if you can see this, this would be the top of the door.
Yeah.
So, and this is...
Should you
measure? Oh, wait a minute.
Should you measure again and just check?
Why didn't...
Here. Thank you.
So this one here goes just to the top of the of that 2x4.
Okay.
It doesn't go up to the ceiling.
Okay.
Because you're working at it. Thank you.